आप सब लोग, थैंक यू फॉर डूइंग दिस,
वंडरफुल. एंड त्रिशान, कैन आई जस्ट वंस जस्ट शेक योर हैंड? ग्रिप तो बहुत टाइट है, ये ग्रिपिंग स्क्रीन प्ले यहीं से निकल के आते हैं. व्हाट हैव यू बीन डूइंग त्रिशान, फ्रॉम जमतारा टू नाउ दिस पर्टिकुलर सीरीज? I think it's one of the most gripping tales that I've viewed, and clearly the skill set to write such a series is in play in your head.
I can't say that I was about 50,
sir,
when this happened, end of the previous century. I remember being extremely disturbed because I feared that it would provoke another wave of Islamophobia, and luckily, at that time, it didn't. But I remember feeling terribly concerned about the situation and what it would lead to. And there was a feeling of ambivalence at the end when the whole crisis was resolved, because I was left with a feeling of unease when the deal was struck. I could not pinpoint why I feel this, but I did feel that the passenger and the pilot had been through an absolutely horrifying time, and this was no closure. This is what I remember feeling. While playing it, of course, I've never been in a crisis management meeting anywhere near any of these things. But what appealed to me was the thought of playing with all these wonderful actors. It just seemed like being in heaven. To be with 7-8 actors who you love and admire, I can't think of any happier situation than that. So I don't think I recalled any of what I felt at that time.
But heavenly for us also, sir, to see all of you together. Thank you for actually.
जीता तो नहीं हो सकता है मनोज भाई साथ में, तो दो अलग कहानियाँ चल रही होती हैं. एक कहानी जो हम लोगों की आपस में चल रही होती है, दूसरी जहाँ कैमरा होता है. तो हाँ,
उसके बारे में चर्चा यहाँ नहीं करेंगे हम.
कई बार ऐसा होता था कि I'm talking to नसीर भाई and पंकज भाई, explaining the scene to them, और पंकज भाई सवाल पूछते हैं और नसीर भाई सुनते रहते हैं, उनकी आंखें ऐसी बार बार जान होती है. पीछे में ये दो कैरेक्टर खड़े होते थे, ये और
इसीलिए पूछा था.
और ये मुझे देख के ना ऐसा मुस्कुराते रहते थे.
और बताओ, बिल्कुल, we'll wait for that, of course, and I'll come back to each and every one of.
It would be too much of a sweeping statement to say that the audiences have grown up and all that sort of thing, but the success of movies like Anubhav Zone, Mulk, or Thappad, several others, which were unconventional movies, and which didn't pander to popular taste, all of them didn't succeed, well intentioned and well made though they may have been. But it definitely it gives us a sense of hope, and the fact that there are so many wonderful actors who are being discovered through OTT is also a fantastic thing.
Absolutely, a natural progression from cinema to OTT. Pankaj saab, same question to you, doing something, but so much you did within that time.
Yeah, but when you have 3 cameras, then all your effort is sometimes just to make sure that you never land up your eye in the lens, and you're in the middle of crisis. Lahore khul gaya, Lahore khul gaya, and then I'm like, idhar camera, shit. So I can't.
Sorry
for the French.
No.
But yeah, I had to. Yeah, but as Naseer sir always tells me, ki imagination ka istemal karo. So that came in handy.
True that, and I'm sure there's so much you must have learned being. आप एक तो परिचित हैं सबसे अच्छे से, इतने सालों से आप इनसे के साथ काम करते आ रहे हैं. Was it easier या उल्टा दुगना पड़ गया था प्रेशर?
नहीं, प्रेशर तो बढ़ ही जाता है, क्योंकि जब ऐसे एक्टर्स साथ में हो तो डांट खाने का खतरा हमेशा बना रहता है.
पढ़ी क्या सीरीज के?
पढ़ जाती. पढ़ी नहीं, वो उसको संभाल के, लेकिन पढ़ सकती है, ये आपको हमेशा एहसास रहता है. तो
जी,
एक नर्वसनेस तो बनी हुई थी.
अरे और कुमुद सर, आप सोचा था कि नहीं, दिस सीरीज इज नॉट गोना हैपन, बट देन यू बिकेम अ पार्ट ऑफ इट.
सी, आई वुड से दैट आई एम समबडी हु गोस थ्रू द एंटायर स्क्रिप्ट.
जी.
And because Anubhav told me that it's about 200 pages, and I was short on time, so I wondered whether I'll be able to go through those 200 pages before I address the character that is being offered to me. But with God's grace, I managed to go through them. And I was really...
probably the only one.
But I was really, really impressed with the writing. I felt it was a very taut screenplay and very well-written script, which is why I wanted to be a part of it. And in any case, I have a kind of soft corner for this gentleman. I've worked in a couple of films with him earlier. Even otherwise, he's like a younger brother to me. So once he offered me, he was half apologetic about it. Once I read the screenplay, I thought it was a very good series to be a part of. That's how I landed over there. And when I got to know that these are the actors who are going to be part of it, it was really, as Naseer Saab said, that was a pleasure to be among all of them.
Absolutely, absolutely. Wonderful human being that you are. मुझे पता है कि आपने सीरीज के अंदर इतना एक इंटेंस कैरेक्टर किया है, पर हम ये भी जानते हैं कि आप कितनी फन लविंग है और कट बोलने के बाद क्या हुआ होगा. But being in that, you know, congested space, I heard that by the end of the series that almost जो सांस नहीं आती है, कुछ ऐसी सिचुएशन बन गई थी आपके साथ. How was that experience of just being locked in there?
Obviously, cut बोलने के बाद तो हम यहाँ पे I couldn't have fun because it is not that kind
of
issue.
True that.
It is intense and the environment is such that sometimes these you don't go through such emotions on a daily basis. Sometimes as an actor, it's nice to be in that space. I somehow enjoyed being in that space. I knew it. That it's not a great space to be in, but मजा आ रहा था, you know. But coming back to the claustrophobia inside the flight, because there were like some 100 odd junior artists, there were crew people, it was the cabin crew people, plus the camera, plus the ADs. It was hard, but also I felt that the space really helped me. It did something to me, and I think I was there because of the space.
That makes a lot of difference. Yeah. And of course, on the 29th of August, the journey from a book to a series finally happened. And within just a few days, kuch hi dino ke andar, the response is mind blowing. I mean, how do you feel about that? Did you know that this is what's going to happen within the first week of the release? Sarita, all these years, आपको मैंने personally जब जब देखा है कभी कभी theatre के बाहर बातचीत करते हुए, आपको मैं जानता हूँ, मैं आपको देख के पहचान सकता हूँ कि this is Vijay. But the first time the trailer dropped, I swear bro, मैं initially just didn't land to me that it was you, because I know that it is not a completely different look or something, but something that you did and it was a completely different person. And on top of that, the character that you played, the captain of that ship, it's based on what he experienced on that particular time. So many projects have you been a part of, but with this particular series, have you cracked something? There's something that you've found.
First of all, thank you, Mantra, for such warm, lovely words. I think I did, now that I watched it, I am able to feel like कुछ तो ऐसा हुआ था जो शायद मेरे control के बाहर था या मेरे काबू के बाहर था, जो कि हो गया. I think sometimes just there was no real effort to make him sound or look like the real life captain. That wasn't never the intention. He never showed me a picture of young Captain Devisharan saying कि हमको ये achieve करना है. In fact, for the entire series, the intention was very clear. We're not recreating any of these, we're not imitating any of these characters. So that brief was also there for Captain. But when I met him and I spoke to him and I understood the nature of him and how soft-spoken and how sincere and dedicated and how much integrity he has, I tried to kind of keep that energy with me and I tried to keep the spirit of the person that I met, and somehow maybe in the portrayal it was there and it connected. So I'm just thankful that this happened and he was capturing it through the lenses that probably worked, because the camera was always right next to my face on three sides all the time, and there was this green screen in front of me. So
I mean, you spent so much